guess you guys have been enjoying the bar out there. The break was a little longer than we expected. How you doing? You okay? God, I was thinking about it the other day. It's been over 30 years since I've been in the music business, making records and touring. 30 years. I can't believe it. It's crazy. Made my first record with the Rankin family back in 1989. And then within that same year, we made another record called Fare Thee Well, Love. And I put this song on it. It's about a train station in Orangedale. Let's go.